It dates back to Parthian Empire, and it is called Zahhak Castle. It is located on top of a ridge, and it has a really cool hiking path. Ta-da! You can see the castle. That's a really, really small one. That's the only part remaining, of course. And you can still see the path going down over the river and then up there. It takes 1 hour to go down and go up again. It doesn't look like that, but it is actually so. And yeah, we are gonna go there. So see you there. Seriously, the fortress is the least of it, because just hiking here on the ridge and just looking down, having these feelings, that's just amazing. I really don't know how to describe it. Wow, it's just expansive, you know? All the way to the horizon. Just see it for yourself.